Back to play to the right side. Gets shoved and just kind of tries not to hurt.
All right.
This is the SEC. We don't call those.
Fourth and 12. Eric Wilbur will be called upon to punt. Well, 2 years at Bowling Green, 2 years at Utah, in his second year now at the University of Florida. The year before, 7-4. Last year they were 9-3. They come in 11-1. He had that wonderful, memorable season at Utah when they went 4-0. I'm chatting with him yesterday, Gary, before the walk around began. We were just the two of us down on the 15-yard line, and his BlackBerry.
Yep.
And he looked down at it. There was a text message from his 16-year-old daughter. And he said, he showed me the message and said, is that any good? Fourth down.
Arkansas needs a block punt. They're going to come after it.
They do. And Eric Wilbur gets it off. It will bounce back.
Don't down it.
Jermaine McCollum not blinking.
Stop the clock. But of course, remember the clock starts prior to the snap. This game is over. Can't score two times in 4 seconds.
Seconds to go. The Florida Gators last won the SEC championship under the old ball coach, Steve Spurrier. That was in 2000. Here's the final play of this ball game, and the Florida Gators are the 2006 Southeastern Conference champions. Tracy, who's with Urban Meyer.
Thanks, guys. Congratulations, Coach. Does this team deserve to play for the national championship?
I'll tell you, we're going to enjoy this win. If you're asking me if we're an excellent football team, I really believe we are. We find ways to win, and that's a make of an excellent team. So I'm really proud of our guys.
Your first SEC championship since 2000. Is Florida football back?
Well, we got a long way to get it back. The 90s kind of set the standard, and we're just working our tail off to bring it back.
What are you most proud of about this team?
I'll tell you what, someday I'm going to write a book about these young guys, some of the stuff they've gone through and the transition, the issues, and to come back and play an excellent team like Arkansas. I love these guys. They're proud of them.
Thanks a lot, Coach. Go enjoy the game.
Thanks.
All right, Tracy, thank you. Urban Meyer, what a two-year period he's put together in Gainesville. And the player of the game, a young man named Percy Harmon, played with a high ankle sprain most of this season, was knocked unconscious last week and came back, 6 rushes for 105 yards, a couple of touchdowns, and he is our Ruby Tuesday player of the game. And so our regular season coverage of the Southeastern Conference is concluded with the Florida Gators winning it by 10, Shark and 48 Hours Mystery tonight. Remember to head upstairs to Chuck Gardner, Jared Shepard.